And when it comes to the latest numbers, 222 new cases of coronavirus were reported in San Diego County today. That is a 3% positive rate of the tests taken. 5 new deaths were reported. The county's total is now 765 San Diegans. Right now, 266 people are hospitalized with the virus, including 84 in the ICU. 30 of the new cases reported today are linked to San Diego State, where the total is now closing near 1,000 cases since the fall semester began on August 24th.